SpaceX has successfully launched a classified U.S. intelligence mission from the Kennedy Space Center. We do have some video of the launch. It took place this morning. A sensor problem scrubbed the first attempt yesterday morning. SpaceX also landed the rocket's first stage on a pad at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. This is all part of ongoing efforts to recover and reuse Falcon rockets.